It is curious that while good people go to great lengths to spare their children from suffering, few of them seem to notice that the one and only guaranteed way to prevent all the suffering of their children is not to bring those children into existence in the first place. David Benatar, better never to have been.
Streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stunned by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs and voices never shared.
Reality, I'll start slipping, I think I'm wicking down. Why
do you like playing around with
my
necroscope of reality?
I can feel it all start slipping away.
See, but I don't get it, don't you think? Maybe we can put it on credit, don't you think? It can take it to another minute. I get stupid mind, it's all the same as a living, but I don't get it, don't you think? Maybe we can put it on credit, don't you think? It can take it to another minute. I get stupid mind, I get stupid mind.
Yeah.
down to zero. And I marched and I fought and I bled and I died, and I never did get any older. But I knew at the time that a year in the line was a long enough life for a soldier. We all volunteered and we wrote down our names, and we added 2 years to our ages. Eager for life and ahead of the game, ready for history's pages. And we brawled and we fought and we hoard till we stood 10,000 shoulder to shoulder. Athirst for the Hun, we were food for the gun, and that's what you are when you're soldiers.
his name.